Depending on the project, my role varies. I have worked mostly in a business analysis project management capacity. I have worked with retail banks and large tier one investment banks in London and Dublin, and I have also worked as a legal consultant in New York. This has involved liaising with stakeholders, client-facing, and documenting project requirements. So as you can see, on a day-to-day basis, my role varies greatly.